In the following figure, PA, PBC, CD are the tangents to a circle of center O. If PC is 8 cm, AP is 5 cm, then find the length of CD. Let this be X. If PA is 5 cm, PB is also 5 cm. Why? They are the tangents from the point P. They are equal to each other. Similarly, BC is equal to CD, that is X. So BC is equal to, from the figure you can understand that BC is equal to PC minus PB. So PC is 8, PB is 5. 8 minus 5, 3 cm. So CD is 3 cm. Option D is correct. So the correct option is option D, 3 cm.